Hi everyone, welcome to Concept in Medicine. We are going to be looking at ECG series. Wow, something you've been waiting for so long. Today we are going to be looking at the ECG series part one, where we'll be taking the conduction system of the heart. Let's begin. All right, so the conduction system of the heart is made up of the cardiac muscles and the conduction fibers, meaning that there's this kind of generation of electrical impulses by the conduction fibers, which are then transmitted to the cardiac muscles for them to contract. If you take the first conduction fiber, we'll call it the sinoatrial node. And the sinoatrial node is considered as the pacemaker of the heart because it generates impulses automatically, which is then conducted through the rest of the conduction fibers. And it generates these electrical impulses at a rate of 60 to 100 beats per minute. And when it generates the impulses, note that the sinoatrial node is located at the lateral aspect of the right atrium. And it generates impulses at a rate of 60 to 100 beats per minute. And when these electrical impulses are generated, they first spread into the right atrium, after which they are then carried or transmitted to the left atrium. And if you watch this very carefully, the sinoatrial node has other connections, which we refer to as the internodal fibers. Internodal fibers, because they are connecting two nodes, the sinoatrial node and the atrioventricular node. Because of that, we call them internodal fibers. So once the sinoatrial node generates impulses, it spread into the right atrium, after which it is conducted to the left atrium. When that is done, it gives rise to atrial depolarization, and that will give you the P wave. So that is how you are going to get the P wave. After the atria has become depolarized, it will start contracting, and after that, the impulses will be transmitted into the atrioventricular node. And the atrioventricular node is located just above the tricuspid valve. And in the absence of the sinoatrial node or weak impulses generated by the sinoatrial node, the atrioventricular node generates its own electrical impulses at a rate of 40 to 60 beats per minute. When the impulses have been transmitted to the atrioventricular node, it also transmits it into the bundle of His. And the bundle of His also has that capacity of generating its own impulses at a rate of 40 to 60 beats per minute. Now, from the bundle of His gives off two branches into the right and the left side, known as the right and left bundle branches, respectively. And the right and left bundle branches end up in the ventricle as the Purkinje fibers. Bear in mind that in the absence of impulses from the bundle of His, the bundle branches, that's the right and left, as well as the Purkinje fibers, can generate their own electrical impulses at a rate of 20 to 40 beats per minute. And you should also know that it is by the means of the conduction system that the heart achieves automaticity, meaning that it is able to beat on its own without nervous stimulations from the brain. I hope you've gotten that. So in short, this is the hierarchy of the conduction system. The sinoatrial node generating impulses, electrical impulses, at the rate of 60 to 100 beats per minute, then conducted to the atrioventricular node. Atrioventricular node, in the absence of sinoatrial node, generate impulses at a rate of 40 to 60 beats per minute. The same thing applies to the bundle of His. When the impulses are conducted downwards from the atrioventricular node, you go to the bundle of His. From the bundle of His, you go to the right and left bundle branches, then from there, Purkinje fibers. And in the absence of the AVN, that's the atrioventricular node, and the bundle of His, the right and left bundle branches, as well as the Purkinje fibers, are able to generate impulses at the rate of 20 to 40 beats per minute. I hope we've made sense out of this. Thank you very much for joining us at Concept in Medicine. Kindly make sure to subscribe, like, share, and comment the next thing you want to see on the channel. Bye-bye.